Welcome to CommonLit. In this short video, we're excited to show you how to use CommonLit's annotation tool to support student growth. Our annotation tool allows students to highlight and take notes on important details so they can break down complex information while reading a text. To use the annotation tool as a student, have students go to an assignment and select any portion of the text using their mouse. To highlight, hover over the highlighter icon and select a color. To remove a highlight, simply select the highlighted text again and click Remove Highlight. Students can also add notes to a text to showcase their reading analysis. To add a note, select any portion of the text and click the text icon. In the text box, students can type notes on the text as they read. We automatically save students' work, so they can click Done when they have finished typing. To edit or delete a note, click on the stacked dots in the corner of the note. Students will be able to access their annotations anytime after submitting their assignment by returning to it from the Assignments page. Teachers can also view student annotations by going to their assignment dashboard. On your Assignments page, click the Title, Dashboard button, or the highlighter icon of your assignment. Then, click Student Annotations. Here, teachers can see how students performed on an annotation task and measure their understanding of the reading. To see annotations of another student, simply select a different student from the dropdown. To leave a comment, click on any annotation and type in your feedback. When you're finished, click Reply. If students are working on an assignment in class, you can view new annotations as students add them by clicking the See Latest Annotations button. You can also edit or delete any comments on annotations by clicking the comments 3 stacked dots. Teachers can reply to student annotations as students annotate, and students can see these replies before and after submitting their assignment. Note that students cannot annotate their assignments after they've submitted. After you've left your feedback, students can view their assignment and see any comments you have left on their annotations. CommonLit also allows teachers to model best practices for annotating text. Teachers can test out our annotations tool by going to any text preview page. Select a portion of the text and begin highlighting and adding notes. Please note that unlike student assignments, annotations do not save on teacher accounts when previewing a text in the library. Thanks for using CommonLit. If you have any questions or feedback, you can always reach out to us by clicking the Teacher Help button here. Thanks for watching and happy teaching.